Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 192 of Dragon's Dogma. Okay. So we can bring it down, but I don't think we have I think we need ice to actually kill these guys. Well, we don't have ice. What? That person was actually possessed. just concentrating on one, trying to get this thing down. Didn't realize, didn't expect it to do those kind of stuff. Wow, he's got, we got four of it, his hit points down. Four of his hit bars, I mean. Five hit bars to go. See, we don't have a cold spell that will hit the heart. And since they are fire drakes, apparently the flame we tried in the past is not working. Now, if we have something like cold, maybe... So right now, I'm just using explosives. Whoa, what happened? We need a more powerful explosive ribbon. We got 5 hit bars of him. This is... Okay, I think we will finish this, but I don't want to record all of them. Because it's just a matter of time. Okay, that thing is almost dead. One of them is almost dead. Okay, let's check on the one on the left first. It has down to 2 hit bars. problem is, yeah, it doesn't fall all the time where we can actually hit it. Yep, it's almost dead. Okay.
I'll take that.
Come on, this thing is
My kind grows better able to serve the more we
sure we can carry and restore the world. The land.
Okay, who got what? let's give this to Lara. Okay, it'll be easy now.
Thank you.
know what? Let's go down now. We can take it on. Yeah. Let's hit the heart for the explosive rivets.